Hello everyone, welcome back to another video reaction for the Eminence of Shadow. We are 5 chapters away from the... I don't remember if I say finale or finale. Holy. Okay. It's going to end in 5 weeks, so let's enjoy while it lasts. So let's get right into it. Ah, right. I almost forgot about this. I can't with a name. Wait, what? There you go. Doble tempo, my weakness. Hi, yes, I know why the text title. Yes. Don't even try. You sure? I think your sister is too busy with the festival. Oh. And here we go. I wonder if it Lucas will Yeah. Boys, that's how crippling gambling addiction works. Make sure to don't go that path. Please. He's gone. Yeah. Right, she appears in this one. Yeah, a lot. She kinds of knows. Where he's still there. Grandpa. Ah. Acagüetan. Munda. Well, someone's car is going to end today. Too slow. He did the Petelgeuse. Contest. Yeah, a coincidence. Total coincidence. His power low went down again. Hitting the mock fu. Oh, why? Oh. Yeah, that's the right reaction to have. Stop. Yeah. Practice that in your room. Yeah. Totally a sound. And reasonable person he looks like. Yeah, exciting. Yeah, so you bet on him and get rich. Bro, are you fucking serious? That's the correct answer. Bro. The more I hurt her, the more I think I have listened to her voice before, but I can't remember. That's a flex. A total flex. What? Brody, well, that was a big hole, not gonna lie. That's going to take some time to repair. Yeah, that's what I imagine. Gamma. Well, that went really fast. Okay, now that the snapping neck part, now that makes more sense here because she was doing repeatedly. The only thing is that people weren't aware of she doing that, but she was, because in the manga the people were looking at her like she, what are you doing, mate? She got embarrassed, but well, so Anna Rose doing that even without being seen is still embarrassing. So she bailed out. Let's see. Really like Anero's voice. Oh yeah, Beatrix. We got Beatrix the books. And yes, she's, well, you can get for your, well, it's not like a big secret now that you have seen her. She's alphas and I think the only part that was seen in the manga is Iris talking to Azhat. Oh my god. That was. Beta talking to Alexia wasn't in the manga either. What a good chapter this was. You see, that's how you style on your opponents. Just doing random shit. Mokfu for the win, bitches. Okay. There is not much to analyze in this chapter, I think. Yeah, mostly fights and. Well. Beta suspects that Alesha, I mean Oriana, has possession, which is a correct guess. And there was kind of see six battle prowess, but she's still pretty far off from her mark. And this guy, well, the king. If you see something, someone like that in anime, you know what does what that means. So yeah, that will be everything for this. I hope you have enjoyed this reaction. Thank you for watching and see ya.